work at a cafe, and I was reading People magazine about the young boy who was on the online, and kids were making fun of him because of his sexuality. So this is a song called Let Me Be.
Let me be.